dusted off the old 12er. Tunes up pretty good. The old 12er. All right. Thanks for watching. Do the whole album. Well, Steve, I'll do some of the album. But first, I have Keith songs to play. Well, Rolling Stones. I was making sure I knew how to play this song a little bit earlier, and I got to see the video, and it's just, it's so good. The Stones don't need a video, like a production. They could just be themselves, and it's good enough. Facial expressions, everything. Anyway. Sit in my lap while I sing. It is a beautiful shirt, don't you think? My lovely lady got me this for Christmas, for the winter holiday. It really says it all. Come on, you little complainer, get up here. There he is. And all his glory. Oh, look over here. Psh, psh. He really does have a face, doesn't he? Now you can torture him. All right. I got a few songs lined up here, but Let's Work. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, okay, buddy. Both cats are just loose, so they can appear at any time. All right, so Steve, I won't do the whole album. I'll do a couple more from there, though. I can do track three. How about that? And I've been doing this fast in D, but I'm going to go back to the album version. In E. In the key of E Mola. Don't eat that! Maybe I was wrong. Could be right. You're the one that says we never fight. Once you blame, it's never the same. Now I've been all alone with shame. But I had to come over, make things right. All my nerves have been sewn up too tight. All of my friends think that you're out of sight. All of your family knows that I'm no good. Nobody told you that I needed time to know. Nobody told you I would be. Elliot Smith, Buddy Holly, I learned one song like a month ago, but then I forgot it, and it was a little bit tricky. I'll do it again, though, someday soon. Elliot Smith, yeah, Jim, I'm going to send Jim my Elliot Smith must-listen-to list, and it's a long list. This is Elliot. I'll do Everything Reminds Me of Her. Now, if you listen to this song, the original, use headphones. It's very, very cool what's going on. Another original from the unreleased Bernie album is it's gonna be like a triple album, Jim. But I'll pick one. Look, a cat. Simon's been chewing on his fur again, leaving himself a bald spot. Look, see, it's you. Can you see yourself, Simon? Look. Look, see? That's you. It's a cat. He's not very bright. And if you notice, when he steps on the keyboards, it's not as good as when Blue does. He's just not as talented. Come here, bud. Come here. Yeah, here you go. Come on. Listen, it's not going to be as good. It's amazing. It's just two cats. What's the difference, right? There is a difference. He doesn't even stand... He won't even go on the keys. He doesn't like it. He doesn't like the sound. Right? All right. Unreleased song of mine. I got a little hankering for Killers, so I'll do that one. This is my song from September 13th, 2001. Thank you. going to use the new pick. I got this pick. It's a regular pick with a thumb pick attached to it. So I could strum or finger pick. Got picks. No, that's wrong. Wait. Picks. Oh, Dreams is also an original of mine. So, okay. Yeah, I was wondering too. Let's do all three. All right. Let's go with the cover alternating from the originals. Let's see. What do I got here? Oh, yeah. Okay. Never played this song in my life. Love this song. Three, but I don't know the Fleetwood Mac one. But I can fake it, right? Can I? Let's find out the hard way. Dreams lyrics. They didn't say who. Let's see who's it. It's Fleetwood Mac comes up first. They're the most famous. I think it's up.
Come down. here I go again. I see the crystal vision. I keep my visions to myself.
Yeah, that's why you put them in the lyrics of the song. Harmonica, what a treat. What a treat that I have one of these. I'm so excited. It's gonna look funny on the set list, right? Oh, let's use the finger pick thingy. It's new for me. I've never used one of these. Gonna make it to the land in the sky. Never worry about the how and the why. But another year is gone and the means go on and on. How many times can I sing this song? Yourself to the table and ride, and don't look back until you reach the side, and back yourself into a corner line. Until you smile and you wave goodbye. If these are dreams, someone please wake me up.
I keep on waiting to fill my cup. If these are dreams, someone please wake me up.
See if I can remember the chords. Should be interesting. I love this song. Let's lose the drop D though. I'll get it eventually. Hold on. Give me another chance here. So I gotta go. Something like that. This one.
See what I can see.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have Melissa Wilson live on the air.
Hello.
What's up?
I forgot you were showing.
Yeah. Well, this is part of the show now.
I guess so. What'd you open with?
The original 12-string medley.
Trader Joe's. So
oh.
Maybe go together?
That sounds like a hoot.
It just sounds like such fun.
We have Trader Joe's in Boise, Idaho, people.
We are like super hella legit.
Yeah.
Okay, I'll see you soon.
Okay. I love you. Bye. All right. There it is, people. Melissa's on her way home, but she didn't go to Trader Joe's, so that means we'll go to a supermarket after this, which is something I enjoy. All right. Let's do an original. I haven't even barely looked at the picks. Althea by the Dead. We don't have time. I'll do Go and Run. Hey, Simon. Move. I'm gonna play this on piano. Thank you. And so we watched that. Where did we find it? Was it Amazon or Netflix? So we watched Mahogany the other night, and it really put Billy Dee Williams on the map. I think it was on Netflix or Amazon.
One of the other random.
Or Peacock or Hulu. But I gotta say, it's not a very good movie, but it was very entertaining. You know, Diana Ross, Billy Dee Williams. How can you go wrong? But yeah, I've actually never seen the movie since. And man, that song haunts you throughout the soundtrack. I mean, it's just, they play it over and over throughout the song. Anyway.
Thank you for letting me use your cello, by the way. Thank you for bringing it to me.
Yeah, no problem.
I had no idea. It was like 4:02.
We had a cello emergency. Yeah. All right. What else do I got here? So, what did I do? I did Going Wrong. So we need a cover now. And we're in, I am wearing my Keith Richards shirt. So, like the best shirt of all time. Thank you, Melissa. So let's do it's Mick sings it, but you can feel Keith. Keith is all over this song. And I'm gonna use one of my new, brand new harmonicas. Very excited by. And what is this? E? So shiny, look at it. Lee Oscar, people. I did Dreams, Dreams, and Dreams.
Oh.
Fleetwood Mac, original Allman Brothers. That was fun. There's got to be another song with that title, right? Seems likely. And Rob Harms, by the way, I'm assuming you're referring to the Allman Brothers one. Or maybe it was all three. Who knows? This is a guitar figure that I really enjoy. Gotta love Keith Richards. Thank you. best part of the song is the backup singer on that one line.
Another egg. Oh. The hens are laying.
We're getting eggs. After a winter of barren chickens, we're getting eggs. We got. Sign of life. The chickens are getting eggs.
It's approaching. Although, two of them keep roosting on the in the nesting boxes, so they keep pooping.
Oh, yeah, yeah, that's a drag.
I need to
unclean them. All right. Let's see. A couple more songs. Thanks for the requests. I got, well, let's do, I'll do another... Do this one, and then I'll do our original. And I'll do three more songs. Got the low-tuned guitar. Should hear the CFM guys. We've been practicing that song.
Why do you have so many guitars out?
Step down, drop D. So many guitars. You ever see Neil Young solo live? He's surrounded with a forest of guitars.
Well, I mean, if you're making $20,000 a show,
All right. I don't know Dreams by the Cranberries.
Oh my gosh,
that's
funny.
Do you? Oh, because I did Dreams by three other artists, including myself. How does it go?
I don't remember. It was...
Did you have to smell your finger? Did you have to smell your finger? Oh, yeah. Well said. All right. A couple more songs. I got, let's do an original here. Picks. What do we got? Cruel Introduction. Feels like the right song. Johnny finally brought her home a week ago last spring. I'm sure you heard what happened. It must have been a sin. Must have been changed by your mother. Dying since baby's born. Must have been a cruel introduction to that kind of woman's scorn. Must have been changed by your sister. She's never seen that kind of thing. Introduction, what that elephant was bringing. Must have been murder on your daddy. He's trying to look the other way. Must have been a cruel introduction. Don't she was here to stay. Must have been heaven for your mama. She's thinking that I told you so. Must have been strange for your granny, you know she's from another time. Must have been a cruel introduction. Hello, Sister Liz and my mother.
Hi, Liz and Kira.
She said no shout out. She wants a shout out, man. My bad. I should have shouted out. Instead, I merely murmured. All right. I want you so bad, baby. I want you so bad. It's driving me mad. I want you.
startled the cat. Thanks for watching, everybody. Love you guys. I'll, what's tomorrow? Wednesday? Yeah, I'll do one of these tomorrow as well. So, thanks for tuning in. Love you guys. Cheers. And I'll see you next time. Keep the requests coming. Oh.
It's not over.
Cheers. Thanks, Rob Terry.